Oh yeah, baby. Good to be back. Always like this part of the city. Kind of quiet, kind of not. Oh yeah, giant stadium, baby. Love this urban playground, man. San Francisco, rad, rad, rad. If we didn't have bridges in SF, I think SF would be 40% less cooler. Lots of glass here. Lots of glass. Just went through the glass. Something so juvenile, but so rewarding doing that. Man, look at this bay. One SF Bay. Look at that ship. Holy moly. Holy moly. They are all in SF, aren't they? Look at this. I'm smelling cinnamon rolls and I'm seeing booty. That's a good thing. In-N-Out's always popular. A lot of people never been there. But to this day, the best clam chowder is over here in the Blue Mermaid, guys. Ah, good old aquatic park. There's Carl, there's our friend Carl the Fog. There is a ton of scooters. There's a lot more scooters in SF than when I rode a year ago. Here's where you smoke the dude just to make it feel good. Definitely very cool hidden spot here. Everyone just chills out. That's why you ride a scooter out here, so you don't have to take an hour to walk out here. Wave Oregon 86, baby. One of San Francisco's coolest things by far. Push it, push it, push it. Look at Jurassic Park. It's Jurassic Park. Huh? Oh, this guy's bowing in the wood. You see that guy? You definitely don't want to mess with that guy. Okay, he's got a sword, and he bows to the wood. You do not fuck with people who bow to the wood. I just want you electric lifers to be safe out there. You see someone like that, it's a trained assassin. You watch out. Almost ate it, guys. Woo, that'll wake your ass up. It's always good to be defensive. If you think they're gonna do something stupid, they are. If you don't think they're gonna do something stupid, they are. We got a game of chicken going on. Look at that. No broken windows? Shoot. It's a successful San Francisco journey right there. Back in my city, baby. Look at this display. That's so cool. Oh, hey now. Hey now. Hey now. Got some serious delay. So gas, and then it finally goes off. Yeah, baby. Good to be back. Look at how pretty. That's what's so rad about SF. There's just so many little cool spots to come out to and just hang. You can even bring your dogs, go surfing. Pretty cool. All right. Feels a little squirrely, to be honest. This thing's only 60 pounds, so sometimes weight is good. How they finally finished up the bike lanes here. Kind of cool. Always like this part of the city, kind of quiet, kind of not. Thank you. yeah. Giant stadium, baby. I still know it as Pac Bell Park. They call it now Oracle Park.
All right.
One of my favorite bridges, SF. Love this thing. Always got to go behind. This is where the good stuff is. All right, so the scoot's got some pretty good get up and go. 0 to 20, that's for sure. Suspension, not bad. Got some give to it.
People walk in the whole sidewalk. They think they own it. Like no one else is gonna come by. Who are you people? Who are you people? I've never seen you.
Love this urban playground, man. San Francisco. Rad, rad, rad.
Bridge and the Golden Gate Bridge, literally, if we didn't have bridges in SF, I think SF would be 40% less cooler with these bridges.
Man, lots of glass here, lots of glass. Just went through the glass, just went through the bum's glass.
something so juvenile, but so rewarding doing that. Man, oh man. We got this many people back here at 2 o'clock. Holy moly. You can only imagine when 5 o'clock rolls around. I don't like the delay in the throttle. It definitely gives you an oh shit moment. Because you hit it, and then it takes off, and then it dies after you released it, giving you the OS moment. These pedestrians here. SF Bay. Look at that ship. Holy moly. Never been on a cruise ship. Might just have to do it. All right, I'm looking down at the display. I'm thinking miles. NSF, aren't they? Look at this shit. Holy. Holy crikey. Holy crikey. Right. We got a music festival, but
I didn't think they'd be.
It's going the wrong way. In-N-Out's always popular. A lot of people never been there. Then we get to some of our SF local chiapinos. But to this day, the best clam chowder is over here in the Blue Mermaid, guys. That's where you find your good clam chowder, baby. Good old aquatic park. There's Carl. There's our friend Carl the Fog, baby. Making it feel cool. Thank you. wheel test going. Attaboy. Attaboy. Pull in like, yeah, yeah. Love this hill. Sunny day. Look at, they replanted the trees over here. They're finally coming in. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Scooter life. There is a ton of scooters. There's a lot more scooters in SF than when I rode a year ago. Girls, girls, girls. There's the Motley Crue song. And I got a girl, so I'm committed. But I can look. I can look. Oh yes, I bring you to the point where everyone should go.
But no, none of them, not everyone makes the journey out here.
Scoot, scoot, scoot. Everywhere, scoot, scoot.
I hope this tire is not flat.
Nope. It just sounds low to the ground. Been a while.
Been a while since I've been out here.
Alright, we're about 8 miles, it looks like. And we are at half power, so perfect time to turn around about right here. If you guys are wondering where I stopped, this is called Wave Organ over here. This is kind of a SF, kind of a hidden gem. It's got all these tubes coming out of it. Makes a little sound. Used to be like a wave organ. All these stones that you see here are kind of made from an old cemetery back in the San Francisco city. So if it looks like old stones from a cemetery, that's what it is. That's exactly what it is. So definitely a very cool hidden spot here. Everyone just chills out. That's why you ride a scooter out here, so you don't have to take an hour to walk out here. Wave Organ 86, baby. One of San Francisco's coolest things by far. And usually you come for the views of the bridge, but sometimes Carl gets in the way. Because that's an okay picture, but that's always twice as good of a picture. I need to make me tired of those.
Green light, they don't know what to do.
Give them a green light, they don't know what to do.
The bridge picks. This is the spot to do it.
It's funny how many fat tire bikes you see now.
Kind of funny.
Push it, push it, push it.
What a good man that was, huh?
Good old aquatic park. You gotta do it. Look at Jurassic Park. It's Jurassic Park.
sure has a little delay.
It's gonna be one of the minus points. Where are you, coach? I've heard you've been aquatic parking.
There we go.
Huh? This guy's bowing in the wood.
No, but I didn't know that.
See that guy? You definitely don't want to mess with that guy. That guy, he's got a sword and he bows to the wood. You do not fuck with people who bow to the wood. I just want you electric lifers to be safe out there. You see someone like that, it's a trained assassin. You watch out. Down and I lean too much. Losers. Wowzers. Woo! That'll wake your ass up. It's just, this thing's way too light. So it seems to, at least for me being inexperienced with it, that was almost a bad one right in front of the tourists. Would have gave them something. Can't do it. Can't do it. See no one? Jump right in. They come in bunches. Notice how no one, they're not spread out. It's almost like Catch shoot. 2020. That's why when you see those guys going the wrong way, you finally figure it out. Go, all right, they're being dipshits because of this. Once you get out of that area, you're pretty good. Guys, I'm gonna do some beauty shots for the video I'm making for this, and yeah, I'll take a little pause here. I do my creative thing, you know. Guys, that is a wrap. Little beauty shots, some talking to you, telling you what I think about this scooter. Put in the dual meter. There you go. Cool. Crick. Crick. It's always good to be defensive. If you think they're gonna do something stupid, they are. If you don't think they're gonna do something stupid, they are.
nothing. Got people. Gotta go slow. It's gonna be tricky.
I love the chill here at this corner. There used to be no construction. It still hasn't gotten that big, but they're gonna put high rises. You could chill and watch the games here. Ah, the bay. Man, that's just a cool, really cool spot.
Really cool spot right here.
All right, pause is over. Let's continue.
Want to walk down the street, some dude buzzy going 100 on a scooter.
Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, but you know.
Someone's ran into each other before.
I bet that has happened.
We got a game of chicken going on.
So much booty in the world.
Always dig it over here. It's always mellow.
It's just got cool views. I love the whole industrial thing too.
Right? Isn't that cool?
They even got a little farmer's market going on. Shoot.
Going to conclude
the adventure. Look at that. No broken windows? Shoot. It's a successful San Francisco journey right there. I shall see you soon.